I was blessed cause he knew I was low. Head gone, rolling off the throne. I remember we was in the park. Late night, made love on the grass. Got my head in the clouds, counting all my stars. In my ear said the world was ours. Went to hell and back just to heal my wounds. Cause it gets like that, wrong side of the moon. No Tutankhamun, you're my Cleopatra. No side thing, don't need a backer. Need a real one, don't need an actor. A lost one's fate, think you want a BAFTA. Come and be my girl. Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my everything, I was lonely.
Dripping off the meat grinder, heat niner, pimping, stripping, soft, sweet minor. China was a neat sign of trouble with the script digits. Double dip, bubble lip, subtlest midget. Borderline schizo, sort of fine, tits dough. Quarter wine, order grind, quarter to nine, let's go. Ever since 10-11, glad she made a brethren. Then it's last down, seven alligator, seven at the gates of heaven. Knocking, no answer, slow dancer, hopeless romancer. Dopest flow stanzas, yes, no, villain. Metal face to Destro, guess so. Still incredible, in escrow. Just say ho, I'll test the yayo. Wild West style fest, y'all best to lay low. Hey bro, day glow, set the bet, pay dough. Before the cheddar get away, best to get Mako. The work.
channel will officially be 2 years old. And I really wanted to celebrate that. So I'm currently working on a whole album of beats, especially for my birthday. The channel's birthday. Specifically made for the channel's birthday. All right. It's good. They're good. we're gonna get a mix of things here. We're gonna get some, you know, some basic ass hip hop, but lately I've been getting into like the 90s themed hip hop, which is like the best hip hop in my opinion. So you're gonna get some older like 90s themed hip hop songs, but you're also gonna get a couple remixes I can name off the top of my head. There are All That Glitters Is Not Gold, But It's Still Damn Beautiful remix. That song is originally by Suicide Boys. And the other one I can name off of off the top of my head was actually playing before the stream started. It's called Meat Grinder by MF Doom. I remixed that song too. So I'm really excited for you guys to see this album. I have all the songs. I think there's like 5 or 6 that I've done already. They're all uploaded onto YouTube, but they aren't going to be public until July 31st at 10 a.m. I don't know what time is it, fucking Midwestern time zone, whatever the hell that is. Someone look it up, type it in the chat. But that is what time the album will be released. So if you guys want to check out this new birthday album, head onto my YouTube page at around 10 a.m. Well, it kind of depends on what time zone you're in. Or 10 a.m. Midwestern. That's a thing, right? Yeah, probably. And, you know, could watch some of my, listen to some of my music. But up until then, I will continue working on beats for that album. So if you have noticed that I haven't been uploading beats, it's because of that. I won't upload anything until after the birthday album, and then I'll probably come up with some other stuff. But for now, this is what's happening. Couple more things. So, you may have noticed that I've been uploading GTA 5 random short films or clips or whatever you want to call them. You're probably wondering why. What's going to happen is I'm going to make a big collection of Grand Theft Auto 5 short films slash clips that I've made. And in the end, I'm going to make a whole movie out of them, is what I'm hoping to do. That project has been put off because of what I'm doing right now for the birthday album and what I've been wanting to do for the past week for this stream, which is checking out a new game that I found the other day called Arcade Paradise. I downloaded the game about a week ago when it came out on Game Pass because I was like, well, this might be fun to try out on stream. So I haven't opened it since I downloaded the game. So this is going to be the first time you see me playing it. I don't know if anyone else has heard of this game. I haven't heard of it. I haven't seen anyone play it before. Like, so this is all going to be brand new to me. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much like everything that's happening right now. If you want to hang tight, I'll get everything ready for gaming. I don't need this stuff anymore. I'll get everything ready for the game part of the stream, because we are, as far as I can remember, we're done with updates and stuff, but I'm pretty forgetful, so, you know, I'm probably missing a couple details, but it's fine. It's probably fine. Yeah, it's probably fine. Throughout the stream, I'll probably, like, tell you guys if there's anything. Damn it. Yeah, I'll probably tell you guys if there's anything. But for now, that's all. So, excuse me, I'm connecting my Xbox controller to my computer. Okay, here we go. Are we working? Alright, cool. So let me get the game loaded up here. And I also have a tablet over to the right. You can't see, but it is there. I'm going to be using that to pretty much monitor the stream, make sure everything's going how I would like it to. And I'm also going to use it for a chat room because I can't read chats while I'm playing. So that's going to be really, really nice. But anyways, without further ado, I'm going to switch to my gaming scene here. And we are going to go full screen. Yes, perfect. All right. You guys ready to check out this game for the first time? Let's do it. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I want to see what this game is all about. So, real quick, let's just go to options. I want to make sure everything is, you know, actually, music. I'm just going to turn it off because if it's you know, copyrighted, that's not good. Field of view. Oh, that's some pussy FOV right there. You know, I'm gonna put it to normal. If I don't like it, then it's whatever. Subtitles display, yes. Sure, I really don't care. I just want subtitles. Accessibility. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Let's just play this game. Let's just do this, bro. I'm really excited. Let's just play this game, man. You know what I'm saying? There's part of me that feels like this game is finna be a banger. Oh shit, let me... And with that, we are into the game. So, from what I remember reading the description, you take this laundromat, laundry place, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I don't know what the professional name is. But you take it and pretty much flip it into an arcade, is what I remember. Yes, I kind of figured, okay, I might actually have to, change the, field of view here. But so far, bro, this game is looking very nice. Graphics are fucking amazing, dude.
Hello, Ashley. This is your father calling.
Welcome. Okay, we get some lore.
Real world and real responsibility. King Laundry was among my first investments in Grindstone. Not an important one. Honestly, I'd forgotten about the dump. But with shrewd management, perhaps even an ungrateful and capricious teenager like you can make it a success. Let's go over the basics one more time. Pay attention. First, take a basket of laundry and load it into an empty machine.
Oh, wait, I'm playing right now. I didn't even... pick... Oh, hi. Load washer. Is it specific or just load one? Can I? Hey there, SpongeBob. Oh. My washers at my house don't look like this, so you know. Hold on real quick. Oh, hey. We have a phone. I'm gonna need to change that field of view, buddy. It's a little too low for my liking. Oh, that is way better. Oh, wow. That's awesome. That's amazing. Yo, we got trash, boy. Let's go, bro. Look at all this trash, bro. You know what? This game kind of reminds me of Gas Station Simulator. I've never played Gas Station Simulator, but I've seen other people play it. And this gives off the same kind of vibe, in a way. I'm just stunned by the graphics. Like, dude, these graphics are fucking awesome. It's running at 60 frames, it looks like. And these I think this might be 4K. I don't know. I'm not too professional of that. Where am I going? There's a dumpster? Oh, hey. There is a dumpster. I wasn't listening, so. Oh, shit. It's like some kind of mini game. Damn. I Stephen Curry'd that motherfucker. Oh, I have $30 now. I have an allowance. Wash. Oh, shit. What the hell? Okay. I can already tell. This is going to be a good-ass game. This is going to be a good game. This is going to be a good game. Oh, shit. I walked right past him. Yeah, this game is going to be an absolute banger, as Goblin would say. Oh, there's a timer. Fucking awesome. Broken machines, scattered trash, or blocked toilets will lose customers. No one wants to come to a faulty, smelly lore. Ooh, lore. Okay. WC is blocked. Watch. Your watch or PDA will sometimes alert you to jobs that need attending to. Fix the toilet. Okay, Mom. What the fuck? Man, what's wrong with a toilet? Oh my god! Plunge! Motherfucker. Oh, it's Artia. It looks like the right bumper. Oh yeah, yeah! Oh yeah! Okay. I like this game. I like this game, bro. Oh yes. Yes. Yeah, I like this game. I like the way this game handles different I like this game. Doing laundry will generate cash as soon as it's finished. Why is there a key? Give me this key. You found the backroom key in the pile of clothes. So arrive on time, keep the place clean, and don't cut corners. Look, Ashley, I know at your age, garment sanitation hardly seems glamorous. Why is my character unhappy? I did fix the toilet, you motherfucker. But why is my character unhappy, bro? This is low-key fun as fuck. It's not fun as fuck, like, IRL, but... Oh. Sometimes your watch will alert you to important events. Go to the office and turn on the PC. We have a PC? We got a fucking gaming PC or what? Wait a minute. It's not letting me out. Is there a PC in here? It says go to the office. Oh shit, there's a door right here I didn't even fucking see. Oh, that's not a gaming PC. It can if you put an NVIDIA in it, but, you know. Hey, super nerd, your first day as manager. Have you had the patronizing speech from dad yet? It's like he's punishing me. I'm 19. I can babysit a laundromat. I've got half a degree in business management. Half a degree equals no degree, his words. So now he thinks I've got zero ambition, but what can I do stuck here? Anything. Tidy, play games, shop, maybe even gasp, earn some cash. Have you emptied the machine hoppers yet? Hoppers? Hoppers, the things that catch the coins. As long as the laundromat's open, you'll be steadily making money, but you have to empty the coins from the machines. Do it now. Go around, gather all the coins and put them in the safe. See how much you've got. Collect cash from the hoppers. Press. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, why do I have to crouch? Is this some kind of fucking horror game that I'm playing now? Damn! These things kinda loaded too! Oh my god. Oh, that's a vending machine.
The washing machines are token
on. Oh, it's my dog snoring in the background. I was gonna say, I hear sounds, but like, I don't know what it is. It's my dog. Collect cash from the hoppers. I did. Oh shit, I gotta collect cash. Oh, there's a little. Put the money in the bag. Oops, I just got a bag. This is the sound of a bat. Okay, I'm done. Started from the bottom and I'm at the top. This is the sound of a robot. You guys don't know, you know Miles, then you need to look that motherfucker up right now. What am I doing? Wait, what was I supposed to do? I was supposed to do something, right? Wasn't I supposed to do something? What am I supposed to do? What do you want me to do? What am I supposed to do? I should have been listening. Oh wait, there's a to-do list. Continue playing the game to unlock. Okay, fuck you. I'm just gonna play fucking whatever the hell this is, single. Oh, what the hell? That thing's kinda hard to see, low-key. Shit. This is kinda fun though, low-key. I'm not gonna lie. God damn! Come here. You know you want this? Oh, that was so close. What if I just... No.
I don't want the puck in my...
Oh my god, and he just put it in his own thing. Oh, you stupid n- Where's the puck? Oh shit. I didn't know I was starting.
Damn, bro!
Is it best 2 out of 3? What is this? Oh shit, I'm supposed to start again. That's my bad. Holy fucking shit, that bitch just teleported. No, stop. I almost knocked it in my own goal thing. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, hell yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. Hit a wombo combo on this motherfucker. Let's go! Dude, I never thought I'd have this fun playing an arcade game in a video game. Wait. Do I have to just play this game now until somebody wins? When do we win? Oh, okay. I forgot that's press hold Y. What's this game? Okay. A little less arcade-like, a little more, better graphics. Racer Chaser. Like that. Love that. Sounds very promising. My uncle just got on Xbox. If you guys want to play with my uncle, that's his username. I don't know why you want to play with my uncle. That's kind of weird, but, you know, I'm just not going to question that. Racer Chaser. Oh, shit. I need to... Oh my god, it's GTA! It's literally GTA! Okay. Oh shit. Oh, okay, so you just kinda... Move your thumbstick towards... It's like Pac-Man! This is Pac-Man. Pac-Man GTA. Pac-Man, if Pac-Man was a Grand Theft Auto game. Pac-Man, but Pac-Man robs banks. Pac-Man, but Pac-Man is a wanted criminal by the FBI. Pac-Man, but Pac-Man is wanted by the fucking Child Protective Services. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, what the hell? Okay, so your car gets busted, and then you can run. It said run, I didn't actually see it. Okay, let's play some more Pac-TA. Pac-Man Grand Theft Auto. This kind of reminds me of the older Grand Theft Auto games, where it was like an aerial view camera. Oh, shit. It's kind of like that, but at the same time, not... Where am I going? Where is this arrow pointing to? I don't know, but this game is cool. Okay, this isn't that bad. I honestly kind of like this game. Shit. I don't like it very much anymore. I can throw music notes at them. Oh shit, it's like Boogie Bomb. I can boogie bomb these motherfuckers. Look at me go. I'm a boogie bomb your ass. Oh, boogie bomb. Aw, that's too late. Okay, let's see the other game we got in here. What the fuck? That is the weirdest chef's hat I've ever seen. That chef's hat looks like four toes on this baker lady's fucking... Hello? You look hot as fuck. I'm not gonna read all this. I'm sorry. If you wanna read it, play the game. Oh, hell no. I'm not playing one of these games. Fuck that shit, bro. That's that mobile ad BS right there. Wait, where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? Oh shit, there's a safe! I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Wait, oh, it tells you to press A. So it's 10? No, it's 9. Why is it X's? You make me feel bad about myself. I've received a new chat message. I have received a new chat message. Oh my gosh, I emptied them. And? I think this is my sister. Holy cow, there's an absolute fortune in the arcade cabinets. Ah, those things. I bought them years ago for the customers. Dad loathed the idea, but I thought they had a certain appeal. What if I bought more? Newer games, better machines. If customers hung around while their clothes are spinning, the cabinets would make more money than the laundry itself. I ordered those three over the World Wide Web from Arcade... Can you stop typing so fucking fast? Holy shit. Arcadomania. I'll find you the details. Maybe you approached Dad with some figures, make a case. Maybe he'd make a case. Hey, pause. Maybe he'd let you expand into an actual arcade. He still owns the business, after all, even if you're the one at the helm. Yeah, don't remind me. Buy a couple new cabinets first, fill the available space, and see how much they make. And remember, you can only spend cash once it's transferred from the machines and placed in the safe. Here's the website. Open up Arcade Mania and buy your first arcade cabinet. Strike gold, that sounds pretty cool. Wood Guy Jr. Oh no, it's the one that we met in the... No. Keep the boss happy in this satisfying puzzle game about stacking boxes against the clock. Try not to get fired. Oh, these are the three we already have. Okay. So, I'm just gonna get this one, I guess. Well done. Your new machine will be delivered tomorrow morning. The business is open from 8 a.m. until 11 p.m. and will generate profit while you're on the premises. You can check the time on your watch by holding two square button. You can continue working, play some games, or end the day by heading to the bus stop opposite the King Wash. Okay. I like the way this game operates. This game is cool. Hello? I low-key wasn't expecting this man to just be here, so he kind of... He kind of scared me. What the hell? Okay, maybe this is supposed to be a horror game. Maybe I don't know what I got myself into. Maybe, where did you come from? I swear when I walked out of the office, you three were not here. What the f- Where are you guys? What? What am I doing?
Ew, what am I doing?
Oh, it's a press. Hidden packages found. Plus 20.
$20?
Oh, hey, dude. Oh, my God. Look at all this fucking gum. This shit's dis... Oh, my Jesus Christ. This looks like cum gum, bro. Who was chewing on cum? Why is it so hard to get off? I'm hitting it the best, too. It's still not coming off. Bro, this is literally cum gum. This is, like, cum. And it's sticking to the seat because it's also gum. And cum itself is already sticky, and so is gum. So you can already imagine. You take those two. They don't really add up very well. Oh, my God, dude. What is this shit made out of? Oh, my God. It won't come off. Okay, I'm just gonna repeatedly press A. There we go. Oh my God, dude. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Wow. Fuck me, dude. Oh my God. Huh? I don't like that people are appearing and what is that? Where did you guys come from? And then you just disappear. You know what? Y'all are scaring me. I'm gonna go to the bus stop. I'm headed home. You're gonna disappear on me too, aren't you? Is this just a game about me being lonely and depressed because nobody likes me? They all disappear the second I even get close to them. Because that kind of seems like what's happening here. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my God, we get some... Oh my Jesus. The FedEx driver just dropped off my new arcade cabinet? Holy shit. Arcade machines are delivered in the morning. You can open the map anytime and move cabinets around by quickly pressing... Place your new machine in an empty slot using... Okay. So if I just open this, the map allows you to move some arcade machines around. To move a machine, simply pick the machine you want to move and then select where you want to place it. Some unique machines can't be moved. Placing less popular machines next to very popular ones may give them a boost. Okay. Alright, well, we have Racer Chaser. I like Racer Chaser, me personally. I can only put it in one spot. Next door garage. There's a lot of places in this fucking building. Holy shit.
Good morning, Ashley. The laundry only makes money when it's open. And it's only open when you're there. As required by your contract, you must not leave the premises before 2 p.m. Lucky for you, I'm willing to chalk up this first time as a genuine mistake.
Shut up, Dad. I have laundry to do. Shut up, Dad. I have laundry to do. Oh my God. What the fuck? There's another one? I mean, I'm not complaining. Hey, I'm making money, but you know, I'm gonna do this one right here. You get all the laundry next to each other. Right. Then while it's laundrying, you can clean up. Who the fuck just walked in here? I swear to God. Oh, I just walked close to the door. That's my bad. Let me just, you know, slurp up the floor real quick. All right. Yeah. All right. Jesus. This place looks fucking awful. Who is eating Big Boy Burger in here, bruh? Yeah, I've learned my lesson with the gum. Just spam A. The power meter doesn't really matter. You just fucking spam A. It doesn't fucking matter. Somebody chip got stuck in a machine. Okay, this is fucking awful. We got dudes leaving their socks around in random ass places. God damn, bro. Why is there gum everywhere? Why do people chew gum, dog? And why is it this cum gum, bro? I don't understand. It gives me more money, but, like, I hate cum gum. Bag full. Oh, shit. Yeah, I have to go to the dumpster, don't I? Damn. That's a sad moment right there. Bruh! That was fucking magical right there. Okay, let's continue my trash trilogy. My trash trinanza. Sir, could you stop loitering? No, thank you. I get to pick up all of the trash, my friend. God damn, bro, the guy tied blue raspberry gum too, bro. Okay, I think I got everything. Yeah, okay. How much time is left on these motherfuckers? Cause it'll tell me like what I need to, like when I need to, you know, right? Oh shit, I forgot I have to clean in here too. No, yeah, I like this game. I do. I genuinely like this game. It's a good ass game. My dog is still snoring in the background. Oh yeah, wash. Okay. I bet at some point we'll be able to move those boxes out, and then we can, you know, do some tomfoolery with that storage room. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, actually insane, my man, my guy. I'm just some lady working for her dad at a laundromat, trying to make money so I can flip all this laundromat into a, you know, arcade. Can I? Oh shit, I'm not gonna have enough for all of them. Oh no. Sir. I can put him in here. Well, so I didn't have to walk over there the whole time? I could have just gone over here? It's whatever. I'm not even gonna, you know. Oh shit. Oh my god. Bro, what the hell? They got the fucking... They've got trash up here, bro. Like, dude, pick up your damn magazine before you leave, bro. It's not that hard. Okay. Trash. Damn. I'm gonna put the trash in the dumpster. Like that. And then I'm gonna go and I do housewife work. Hey, dude. Why does everyone just cease to exist the second I get close to them? They're kind of racist. Can I read this? Sorry, keys went for... Keys? Keys went for ice cream and haven't come back yet. I'm gonna dropkick this fucking door. Okay, wow, y'all take a long-ass time. I'm just gonna... proceed to wash more laundry for the time being. Whatever. You do you, though, I guess. That's not my problem. Hello? Bye. Who invited the emo kid to the hangout, bro? Oh my god. That was fucking realistic as shit, bro. Emo kids, dog. They be doing that. Who came into the store? I hate when I'm walking. What time is it? Is there a time? It's 1:17. What are our hours again? I don't fucking remember. 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. How fast does time go by? Does it pause when I pull this up? Okay, I think it does. It does. Let's do some more laundry. Oh my gosh. So excited. Oh shit, the dryers are done. This one is. Give me your damn laundry. Hell yeah, of course I'm climbing up the ranks, bro. I literally fucking own this place like I own slaves in the 1800s, dog. Let's fucking go. Oh shit, I wasn't supposed to say that. My bad. And there we go. Fucking awesome! Okay, you're probably done. Yeah, you just finished. Hey, pause. But, yeah, so let's just go ahead, drop off that final load of laundry. And then we just have a couple more to wait on and, you know, play some video games. Maybe some, you know, Racer Chaser. Literally just Pac-Man, but GTA Man. GTA Man! Oh my god. Oh shit. I gotta get out. A boogie bum. Oh yeah, that was a little close. Where do I went to? Boogie bum.
No, my boogie bums.
Okay, I will do this for the boogie mom, boogie bum man. I will get. I will avenge the boogie bum man. No, boogie bomb. Where the hell am I running to? Boogie bomb. Oh, there's another car. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Hold on. Racer Chaser, you gotta wait for a second, okay? Laundry's done. Well, some of it is. Okay, let's draw. I know the laundry's finishing. Jesus Christ, I'm trying to put this stuff in the dryer. Okay, maybe just cool your biscuits for a second, bud. Alrighty. My dog is still snoring in the background, bro. My dog is slumped. Oh, why is there so much time left on this one? Hello? Who's in the bathroom? Toilet is clean, okay. Can I grab the fire extinguisher? What can I do? There's upgrades? Oh, damn. Settings. Light? Oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. Llama? Yo! It's like the dinosaur game. Wait, speaking of the dinosaur game, if I go to my PC, quote-unquote PC here, are there games? Wow, this is so awesome. Oh shit, I have to wash. Anyways, let's just go do that. You know what? Let's just do that. I feel like, partially, this is like some kind of ASMR. I don't know what it is about this game. ASMR is screaming at my face right now. Okay, let's finish these loads, and then I'll start putting this load in and stuff. What time is it? Holy shit, it's like 4 o'clock. It's 4:20. It's 4:20, boys. Pass the J. It's 4:20. Let's go. Motherfucking 4:20, bitch. Okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna go. I don't know what I want to do here. Could play some of that. Could play. Can we play security camera? Oh, which security camera don't work. Let's play this new game we got, I guess. Fuck it. Might as well. Upgrades. Oh! Okay. Okay, so what do I do? So we gotta... Ooh! Oh, okay. Alrighty. And we have to do this before I run out of oxygen. And don't get crushed. Probably, I'm assuming. Oh, there's oxygen bubbles. Oh my god. Oh, I got crushed. Dude, I really like the concept of this game. I really do. The concept of this game is genuinely, like, fucking creative and awesome, bro. I love this game. Dig down, Bob. Bob the Builder. Can I break through these? Oh, I can. No. You gotta go up. You get the gold. Never mind. It's whatever. Not all diggers get gold. Whoa, I was one letter away there from being absolutely canceled and being an absolute racist. Shit. You know what? It's whatever. We could play some... I'm not playing that game. Let's just play some of this... I don't know what you want to call it. Pinball? Pong? It is kind of Pong. It's more hockey Pong. We'll just call it ping pong. Oh shit, the dryers are done. Okay, hold on. Working from the 9 to 5. Okay, let's just fucking do this shit, boy. Let's do this shit, man. Let's fucking do this I know. That's fucking awesome. Let's do this shit, dog. Let's fucking go. You wanna go? You wanna fucking go? You got a problem? You got an issue, my man, my guy? You got a fucking issue? You wanna go? Oh my god. Okay, this one still is gonna take a few seconds, so I'm gonna hop back on Pinball Simulator. I kinda wanna see what happens if I play multiplayer. Here, hold on, we're gonna try that real quick. Oh, so it's like connecting a different controller, and it's like, okay. I was about to say, there's no way this game is like online. Boing. Oh shit. I'm low-key kind of getting good at that game. Let's do... Get some of this shit out. Drop that shit off. Cuh. Then we can do some more laundry. Hashtag housewife simulator. Housewife activities. Housewife fun moments. Housewife drinking wine, hanging out with girly friends. Housewife is a housewife. What the fuck else do you want me to say? Okay. We're doing fucking laundry here, boy. Well, I don't know what you want me to do. Because this game is fun as fuck. I don't care what anyone says. It's fun as fuck. It's a certified hood classic. It's fucking amazing. My dad was a munch, and his dad before him, and his dad before him. It is my mission to become a munch. A certified munch. Aw, damn, I could have hit him with that Patrick combo, 1-2-3 wombo combo, superstar, Patrick star combo. But, you know, I didn't. Man, fuck you. I wish a motherfucker tried me. Oh, shit. This motherfucker did try me. Oh my god. Nah, you're not a real one for that, though. Oh my fucking god. Get the puck over to my side and... Shit! I gotta step up my pawn game a little bit here. It's way fast moving, and the sensitivity is so fucking... What? What goal? Oh my god, the sensitivity, bro. The sensitivity is really high, and the whole, like, game, it moves so fast. I just wish the sensitivity was a little lower. I don't really care about the game moving so fast. It's just like, look at... That's fast as fuck. I can only imagine what it's like playing on a mouse and keyboard, bro. That's just gonna... Is it getting faster? Oh, okay. So it's first person to get 5, and then the game's over. Alright. Oh, yeah, I like that. How much time? We got about a minute left. Wait, are we closed? It's 9 o'clock. Yeah, we're an hour past closing time. Okay. I guess I'll finish up this laundry. You know. Can I collect coins from these? No. But I'll do laundry. I'll collect the money for everything. Toilet's still clean, right? Yeah, okay. Clean, everything's cleaned up. Well, it still looks like a shithole. That's just this place. But yeah, okay, let's collect all our coins. Let's collect our profit. Okay. Oh shit, I missed a magazine, bro. Man, that shit got me goofy. I know. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was collect net cash. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give me that cash. Alright, so now let's move this stuff over. I'm not too sure why, but I really like this game. And over the next couple days, probably, I'm gonna try to play through this game for you guys on stream. And hopefully, y'all are enjoying this as much as I am. This game is actually pretty fun. I saw the preview because I was looking at new games on Xbox Game Pass, and I was like, oh, I saw this game, and it looked like it would fit my style. It was Arcade Paradise. So looked at the description, and I was like, yeah, you know what? Fuck it, man. I'm going to download this game and fucking play it on stream, bro. This game looks Liddy McFucking Titty. I can call. Business will no longer generate cash. If you stay too late after closing time, you may pass out. Well, that's not an ideal situation. That's not good. Okay, but before I catch any buses. Why is the code different every time? I feel like that's not how saves work. Unless you change it. No cash to deposit. You little nit. Okay, we're all closed up. I'm catching a motherfucking bus home. I don't know about y'all. Alright. Successful day at the business. First full day. Alrighty. Yes, dude. I fucking love this game. Wednesday. Everybody knows Wednesday, bro. It's just Wednesday. It's your average Joe Wednesday. You know what I'm saying? You walk to the laundromat. Alright. You drop off your laundry. Average Joe Wednesday. Pretty good Wednesday. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so we have these laundry loads from last night. So I'm just gonna go ahead and drop these off to start our day off. Hell yeah, bro. This is a good way to start the day off by getting cash. I know it's not much cash because it was, it's a little late, but it's okay. Okay, so let's clean this fucking shithole up. What do we got today? Magazine, coffee cup, anything under the chairs? No. A couple pizza boxes. Somebody was munching, dog. Can munch me. More magazines. Big Boy Burger. Oh, who the fuck was eating Big Boy Burger in my laundromat? A couple socks, you know, the usual. Your average okay, my bag is full. Hold up. Hold that thought. Hey, yoink. I get $30 for taking out the trash. I wish that was realistic. Okay, more trash. Get this fucking gum off of my counters. Okay. A sock. Another goddamn sock. A fucking water bottle. Dude, what? This is the, like, randomest shit, dog. I swear. Another burger box. Another magazine. Normally there's gum on these machines, but I guess that's not the case. Yeah, more fucking burger boxes. Holy shit. More magazines. Why are you reading magazines in a laundry? Actually, that kind of makes sense. But it's also partially an arcade. Like, what are you doing? Why are you reading magazines? You could be playing these fucking bomb-ass, diggity-diggity bomb-ass games, bro. But you're out here, and you're reading magazines and littering all over the fucking place. My bag is full again. This is how much trash I go through working at a laundromat. This shit is fucking ridiculous. Boom, bitch. Totally tubular, bro. What flavors are bad? No, but like, for real. I thought I saw something there. Anything over here? Oh yeah, sock. So we got a sock. We got a flattened soda can. It looked kind of like a coin because it was so far away. Then we got a water bottle. Fucking hell. There's a trash can right in front of your fucking face, dude. Just throw it away. I don't understand. I think it's maybe most of the people that come in are just high and lazy. Oh, okay. I have to wait till my bag's full. All right. But like I was saying, maybe most of the people that come in here are just high and lazy, which, you know, that kind of makes sense, I guess. But, still, clean up your fucking trash, dude. I don't understand, dog. Shit is fucking foul, bro. I don't want your laundry and your litter just laying around, dog. I really fucking don't. Okay. You gotta understand, I really fucking don't. Hey, what's new on the com? What's new on the computer? We got a- oh my god, the fucking sounds. We got a new machine, bruh! Let's go! My balance is empty. No friends online. Joke's on you, I don't have friends! The sad life of Arnold Schwarzenegger. I can't say Arnold's full last name. I can only say the first part. I can say Arnold Schwartz. The other part is forbidden and cannot be said as a white person. Genuinely. Unless you have the pass, then you should be fine. But other than that, don't try to pronounce Arnold's last name. You will get fucked up in the hood. I'm a munch, as they would call it in the hood. Holy fucking shit! Hey, bro, let me have the fucking puck. You're not even doing anything. Holy hell! Back in business, I guess. The AI just fucking shit out on itself there for a sec, I guess. Oh my shit. Okay, I think after a few days, the AI of this arcade game is starting to eat dick. Boing. Boing. Oh my god, this is the longest. Just go in someone. Oh my god! I was gonna say, just go in someone's fucking goal. I don't care whose, just do it. This is a long round. I don't want to be playing some fucking hockey, air hockey, bubble boy, bitch, baby. I don't know, bro. Oh, y'all give me a sec, hold on.
Sorry, guys. It was my grandma calling me.
Oh, she's back. There we go. All right, we're back in business. You're such a digger. What a digger. You're such a digger. Oh my god, you're oh my god, bro. You're such a digger. Dude, this stupid digger. Oh my god, bro. Stop hitting that Patrick Star fucking triple combo wombo bombo dombo for real, bro. What the hell? Oh shit. It's my calling. My calling to do the laundry. Oh yes. Sweet, sweet laundry. Oh, I love it so much. I love laundry. Oh, sweet scent of clean laundry. Oh, yes. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, let's just load these up. Fuck it, bro. We're here to make bank, dog. You know what I'm saying, cut?
You know what the fuck I'm saying to you right now, cut?
Wait, they said if I long press this, I could... Oh, I could see the time. Oh, yes. It appears to be 2:35. And in case you're wondering, yes. Minutes go by in seconds. That is amazing. You know, I don't really want to play arcade games. I'm gonna go talk to people. Hi, guy. Hey, bro, what's up? What time is it in real life? 2:30. Hey, bro, what's... Oh, I missed some trash. Yo, what's up, bro? Damn, what the hell? Hey, man, what... Oh. Yo, what's happening? Damn, what the fuck? My toilet's still clean. I missed gum! Oh my god. I didn't know people littered with cum gum in here. Nah, that shit nasty as fuck. In case of equipment failure, please use an out of order card. Let's see if any of my friends are online. Maybe I can play some RuneScape or some shit, dude. They're not. Even if they were online, I think they fucking despise me. My friends hate me. I maybe don't have friends. Maybe... I don't fucking know, bro. What is this? We were listening to something earlier.
Hello, Ashley. This is your father calling. Welcome at long last to the real world and real responsibility. King Laundry was among my first investments in Grindstone. Not an important one. Honestly, I'd forget...
Oh, no, it's just the beginning dialogue. It's all dialogue we've already heard. God damn. When did it get dark out? Shit. Dry. 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 Your mom's pussy. Nah. Dry. 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 And after this, I have to take the wash out. Yep. Okay, bro. Let's multitask this motherfucker. Let's get this shit done. Come on, man. Let's fucking go. Then we have more shit to drop off, too. Or not drop off, to load up. Man, I love doing other people's laundry because they're just fat high asses that don't know how to do their shit right. I love this. This is a motherfucking dream. And boom. There you go. There you have it. Hello, sir. Oh. I got you. Oh. Maybe I can sneak up on him. Oh, I got you. Oh, man. Isn't this shit boring? Oh, I got you. Oh, man. Hey, man. I smell marijuana. Oh, hey. Hey, that's pretty good. So 8 p.m. would be 20. So at 20, when everybody leaves, then we gotta dip too. Because, you know, we're done. Like, that's all, folks. Like, yeah. Accounts? Total income, 303. Arcade income, laundromat income, maintenance income, popularity. God damn, our popularity is fucking holy shit. Oh yeah, let's play some good old... God damn it. Let's play some good old llama. What the fuck? Why do I have a pen? I just realized I have like a stylus. Pocket Pauser 3. No shit, this thing pauses your whole game. Okay. So this is gonna take a long ass time. What's good, G? You been littering in here? Don't lie to me, I will know. I will know. This game is really popular. I don't know. Like, why? What is this? Is this like a time card machine? A punch card machine, whatever you want to fucking call it. Boo! Make out already! Boo! Rotten Tomatoes out of 10. Boo! Boo! That shit's boring.
Still clean toilet. I have to make sure the toilet is clean. It's a me, Mario.
I don't know what the fuck happened there, but so all our hours are 5 to 8, except for Saturday. Saturday, what day is it? Wednesday. Saturday, it's 5 to 2. Oh wait, Friday's hours are different too. What are Friday's hours? Monday. Oh shit. Monday through Thursday, it's 5 to 8. Friday, it's 5 to... It says 8, right? Why is Friday listed? Oh, no, it's 9. Oh, okay. What ended? Oh, the fucking dryer.
Oh, yes, I'm mad at my post.
My dog just started snoring very loudly and aggressively behind me. Guess he didn't get enough sleep last night. Bro did not sleep enough. Shit, I need to. Oh yeah, Vector. Probably shouldn't be starting to dry this stuff, considering that I have to get off very soon. Not off Xbox, off of, you know, work. Holy shit, I have to get off now. Okay. Oh my god. Excuse me, sir. How you doing today? I have come to collect. Okay, this... Oh, okay, I was about to say, this thing didn't make any money, what? Yup. Made some okay bank. We made some pretty decent bank. You know what I'm saying? How much does this make? Yeah, 1080, you know. Decent bank. Nothing too much, but, you know, it's good. It's a good day. Oh. Bonk. Oh. Bonk. Bonk. Okay. Well. Let's leave. And, in the morning, our arcade machine shall be dropped off. Oh, hell yeah. Let's fucking go. Stack Overflow. A brand new absolute banger of a game. Now at your local arcade new chat. Okay, hold on. Before we do anything, new chat, let me hop on the PC with the boys. Hello, Ashley. My spies inform me you haven't burned the place down yet. Seriously, though, no open flames. I'm keen to hear what ideas you have to increase profitability, but please no layout changes without approval. Respond, please. Best wishes, Gerald King Goldman. Actually, I ran the numbers. Those old arcade cabinets could be more profitable than the laundry machines combined. Ho, ho. You've run the numbers, haven't you? Beat the next level on Apple Crushing Game more like. I mean, I investigated revenue, retention, projections. Here's the data. Your sister tried this once too. Communities don't need video arcades. They need to wash their linen. Leslie mercifully saw the light and applied herself. And now she has an excellent career at City Hall. Please, no more silly ideas. Would you look at the charts? This conversation is over. Why is that fucking light blinking, bro? What the fuck? My fucking Xbox just turned off. What the hell? My fucking... Dude, what the fuck just happened? My whole ass fucking Xbox just ceased to exist. Hello? Okay, hold on. I might actually need to... What the fuck? I'm still streaming, right? Yeah. What the hell happened? The Xbox game streaming app also just killed itself. My fucking... It's not like my, my power flickered. It's like my... There it is again! Hold on. I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna see what the fuck is happening. And probably get something to drink, because commentating through this whole thing has made my throat dry. But, I'll get back with you guys... when I come back to, you know, after I do that. But in the meantime, I'm just going to mute my microphone in case I accidentally have a private conversation that I don't want you guys to hear. Bye, I'll see you in a minute. Okay, let's get back into this game. I still have no idea what happened. The power in all theory should not be blinking for any reason. So, you know, I guess it's just something. I don't know. Alrighty, back to what we were doing. Stack Overflow. Right there. Oh yeah, I have to go through this whole chat thing again. I'm assuming the game didn't save before the power flashed. I'm just gonna try spamming through this. Because we've already been through this. Yeah, so no more machines or anything to purchase. Typing. What the hell? Hey, Weaselface, do you pitch your idea to Dad? It was a straight no. He didn't even read it. Just shot it down. So prove him wrong. Ha! I would love that. Unfortunately, he's keeping tabs, and I'm fresh out of space. I can't move any of the cabinets into the main laundry. He'd know. About that... I've got the inside track on the city's planning commission. I could get a discount on contractors and permits. You could knock down the wall to the storage closet. Dad would have to sign off development, of course, but he doesn't have to know what it's for. Seriously? Leslie, you're a genius. No, you're the genius. So make it work. Prove to him there's more to this life than misery, grind, and money. Prove you can be successful doing something you love. Okay, let's rock. What do I need? Here's the info. I thought I said shoplifter.web. When you're ready to pull the trigger, send the cash. I'll sort the rest. I don't have enough money. You're funny. I'm broke as fuck. Okay. So... start off the routine as, you know, one does by, entering their space and cleaning up the trash within said space. God damn it, these fucking cum gum, bro. If these customers don't stop putting cum gum on all my shit, I'm actually gonna fucking bomb this whole fucking place. It's not gonna be fucking pretty. I can promise that. Okay, the regular gum... whatever. Regular gum, fucking easy at this point. It's that cum gum you gotta worry about there, buddy. Anything under the chairs? Anything hiding anywhere? Socks. Hopefully I didn't just use my bare hands to pick up a cum sock. That would be really fucking disgusting. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, my bag is full now. Out to the dumpster to throw out the trash. Ranks. I'm not supposed to say rank S, but ranks. Why is this open? Why are these open? I don't know. Different questions for other days, I guess. I don't know. Let me just, pick all this shit up. God damn. My dog is right back to snoring. I just let them outside, and they're already back to snoring again. I swear you motherfuckers just don't sleep at night. That's the only logical answer as to why. Those look like cum socks. Why were they stiff like that when I picked them up? That's not how... Okay, whatever. Just give me all this fucking trash, and I'll get the hell out of here. I'll get out of your hair, alrighty? Alright, buddy. Oh, damn, there's a lot more in here than I suspected previously. My fucking bag is full again. God damn, bro, how much shit do you gotta leave in this fucking place? Yoink. Oh, damn, and once the storage room is open, that's just gonna lead to way more shit I have to clean up. Damn. I don't even know if I'll be able to stay up on this. Okay. Give me this fucking can, bro. These cans are fucking lit, dog. I tell you what. Lidity split, bro. These cans are the fucking shit. I don't think I have to do anything else. Oh, yeah, the turlet. Gotta make sure the turlet's clean. Alright, continue our laundry streak, if that's what you want to call it. Little razzle-dazzle laundry streak. I know the rank is ass because I had to close up last night, but hey, it's all right. Wait, what? Why are some of these open? Why are you open? What do I do about that? Okay, I thought I had some in the washer before I left, but I must not have. So, we're just gonna fill the washers up. And can do some other shit. Probably, like, I don't know, find some random person's sock and use it as a cum sock or something. I don't know, bro. I don't fucking know. What are you supposed to do in a fucking laundromat, dog? I don't fucking know, bro. I've never being an owner of a fucking laundromat before. Okay, where's our new game? Right here, Stack Overflow. I just want to see what this game is. What do I do? What the hell do I do? Oh. Stack. Oh, it's down there. Okay, stack it. Oh, I have to stack the brown one with the brown. No? Yeah. I have to stack the color boxes of the same color. And you know, that's that. Oh, shit. Okay. This isn't too bad. Okay, I wanna try it again, since now I understand the concept. Okay, let's just fucking start speedrunning this motherfucking shit, because it doesn't give us a lot of time. So we're gonna get these fucking blue ones over here, right? So you get, oh fuck, you get the blue ones over here. You get these blue ones, you get them, stack them, blue, purple, whatever color you think they are is what they are. And then you get them over here, and since all these brown ones are on top, I'm just gonna move this one brown one on top of all the other brown ones. And, you know, you get it. You fucking do it, bro. Okay, that game, not too bad, not too, okay. Oh shit, we're fucking starting. I thought it was like some kind of cutscene or some shit. Of course there wouldn't be a cutscene. Why would there be a cutscene in an arcade cabinet game, right? Like, what the fuck? Okay, I don't know why I moved that red one. Now it's just gonna make it worse for me, but whatever. Red one's over there, blue one's right here. Holy shit, I know I have to hurry. Shut your mouth. Oh, it gave me time. Okay, I have to move two boxes over to the blue. Oh, I can use D-pad. Oh, now that I know I can use D-pad, this is gonna be awesome. Okay, so I can use D-pad. So this is gonna be red. Whatever. Okay, I need a red one over here. I need to do that. That's something I probably need to do. Man, give me this damn laundry. Don't ask. Don't fucking ask. I don't know, okay? I have some mental issues. Do not ask me about them. You will not get very many questions, very many answers. Okay, we continue to play a box. Okay, so blue. I don't know why they gave me two crates for this. Oh, I see why now. Okay, why am I using thumbstick? I have D-pad. Okay, blue on one box, brown on the other. Okay, we know how this goes. Okay, not too bad. That was pretty good. Alright, let's do this shit again. Alright, brown over here. We'll do blue over here. Which means that we have to go over here, get the blues. And then there's a red one. Okay, so now we put all the other reds on top of this red one. Because that is now the designated red crate. Red palette for red boxes. And now we have brown. We could put brown over here. We put blue over here on this one. You could put brown over here. You go over here. You take another brown one. You put it over there. Boom. More time. You get a blue one. You put it over there. Done. Okay. You get the red one. You put it over here. That's a mint stack. That's done. Mint stack. What the hell? Okay. Get the other one. Red ones. Take this brown one out. Fuck me. Okay. Shit. Okay. I know what to do. Put the brown one over there. Put these brown ones on here. Boom. You get a blue one. You get the... put it on the blue stack. You get the red one. Put it on the red stack. You get the mint one. Put it on the designated mint stack. You get the blue one. Put it on the blue stack. Red on the red stack. Blue on the blue stack. And you're done, my friend. Boom. You know what you do next? You get the reds. You put it on a crate. You put the mints, you put it on another crate. And then you realize that you have fucked up. But it's okay, because you're a mathematical fucking genius. How am I supposed to do this? I don't know. I'm just gonna kinda go at it. Okay, so that's the designated blue spot, so now I can put the blue on top of there. Okay, blue stack, red stack is finished. Now we have a green, we can start a green, fuck, we can start a green stack. I kind of want to finish this before I do that. I don't know what to do here. Yeah, it's whatever. Let's just go do laundry stuff. I know! Shut the fuck up. Give me my motherfucking money, bitch. Aggressively grabs laundry and shoves it into laundry basket. Shoves laundry basket into dry basket. I'm having a stroke. Okay, what time is it? Okay, so after this is done drying, I gotta dip. So I'm not gonna start these loads. I learned my lesson. Okay, so let's continue playing the vid game. So you get blue, you get a brown stack. Right, you get the blue one, put the blue on the blue, put the brown on the brown. You put a brown on another brown, put a blue on another blue, and you put a brown on brown, and then you put a blue on the blue, and then you're done. Now what you do, you get a red, you make a red stack. You get a brown, you make a brown stack. You get the blues, that's a blue stack now. So you get the blues on there, and you know, blue stack done. You get the reds, you put the red one on there. You get the brown one, put that, don't put that down. Put the brown one on that one. And then you put the brown one, you take the brown one, put it over here. You put your red one, you take a red, put it right there. Put the brown one down over here. And then you put the red one and you put it right here. Of course I'm good at this game. I'm a good person for organization. So you take this mint one, you take it and put it over there. You take the blue one, put it over here at the moment. You take this other mint one, put it there. Pick the blue one over there. And then you take this other blue one, you put it over here. That's now a brown stack. And this is, you have two mint stacks, which we're going to make into one mint stack. After which actions, we will make a red stack, because now we have red. Now you need to take all of your browns, put them in the brown stack, and do the same with the blues. After you finish, you can put the brown on another brown stack, put the reds on the other stack, and just after a few more reds, and you're done. Why do I find this entertaining? Okay, so this is gonna be our, there's a purple? Oh no, that's a blue. Okay, take the mint. Or the green. Sorry, not the mint. Okay, so take the mint ones, put them over there. You take the blue ones, put it over here. So you can take this one, put it there. And then you can take the brown one, get a brown stack started. You can take this green one, put it over here. Take this red one, put it on another different... Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no. I severely fucked myself. Oh, what the hell? I fucked myself. Shit. Okay. I don't really know what just happened, but it did happen, and now I'm running out of time. Okay, let's take this red one, put it over here. Okay, I can do that. So let's take this brown one, put the brown one there. I'm not gonna finish in time. I'm sorry, boss. Aw, man, I have to start from baby levels. To start all the way from the baby. Oh shit. Okay. So this load is finished. And yeah, it's time to dip now. So I'm gonna collect. Give me my fucking money. Give me my fucking money, bitch. That's not what I meant. There we go. You get that one, you get this one, you get that one, this one, boom. All your money, come on here, go to the safe, open the safe with the correct code. Shit, it's back here again. And there you go. Your money is added and you can now dip out. See you tomorrow, laundromat. I have a bus to catch. Get out of my way, lady. Hell yeah, bitch. Friday. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's all coming together. WC. WC is blocked. What the fuck does that mean? What is WC? What the fuck? Is that a video game? What the fuck is WC, bro? I don't know. I'm just gonna start cleaning up trash. That's what I do when I'm stressed out and I don't know what the fuck to do. I don't know what the fuck is wrong. Probably my fucking mental issues. I don't know, bro. It's probably something to have to do with me. I just clean up trash because it's productive and it's a way to get rid of my stress. You guys want a life story about me? Well, here you go. You have a life story. Get this fucking gum out of here, bro. Ew. Holy shit, dude. Fucking trash. They literally find their way They go, I swear, they go out of their way in their day just to find a good spot to litter. I swear to God. I swear to Jesus Christ. Hi, lady. Okay.
Did you just assume my gender?
Shut the fuck up. I'm just adding in extra dialogue that isn't actually in the game. In case you thought I was reading off dialogue from the game, I wasn't. Okay, any more trash? Oh my god, big boy burger, bro. Y'all gotta stop, bro. People eating this shit, bro, that's some menaces. They some menaces, I tell you what. They put trash on top here? Oh, no. No, no, no. Okay, we chilling. Yeah, go in here. Anything in here? Oh, pizza box. Haven't seen one of those in a minute. Ah, oh, flattened soda cans. Awesome. I think my bag's full now. Yeah. Yeah, my bag's full. I thought it was already getting dark outside for a second. I was like, what? Yoink. What my watch vibrating? Bodacious. Fucking awesome. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Yeah. Okay, that's all the trash. Turlet. Oh, the turlet needs to be cleaned. Oh, the turlet. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I gotta find a sweet spot. Turlet is clean. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's go check the PC. See what's happening. Can I afford this? No. I am kind of close, though. Let's just do a little more work at the laundromat. Alright. We'll be able to afford this soon. Have fun being washed, motherfucker. You know the chest sound from Fortnite? When you're loading laundry in, it sounds like that. A little bit. Alright, let's play some fucking vid games, bro. I won't rest until I defeat my fucking asshole of a boss in this game. I won't stop. I hope everyone understands that. I will not stop. I will not stop. Next day. So blue. You get the brown. Oh shit, the brown. The brown. Get the blue. Blue. You have to. That's a red pile. You have to think fast in this game, kinda. It's very anxiety. Okay, let's fucking do this shit, bro. Let's do this shit, Michael. Don't ask me why I said Michael. I just did. I don't know. First word that came to mind. I don't know who Michael is. I don't know what Michael's doing, but he's doing it, and he's doing it fast. Come on, Michael. Let's go. Okay, so we have our mint pile, our brown pile, and our red pile. Now we just need a blue pile. Come on, mint. Red. Yes. Shit. Okay, here we go. Blue. Blue. Boom. Okay. I gotta initiate my fast gamer thumbs for this one. I got this. Shit. Okay, I got this. I have this on fucking tap, dude. What do I do now? Okay, I take this one. Take it, put it over here. Take this one, put it over here. Take this one over here. I hope I don't run out of time. I'm very... that's a green one. Okay. You take... Oh my god! You have brown, right? You take the browns. That sounds... Shit, put it back, put it back. No! Okay. I need to put this somewhere. God damn it. Okay, you put the red one. You put it over here. God damn it, I'm gonna run out of time. I'm going to run out of time. Okay, we're chilling. We're chilling. As long as I do this, why did I do that like that? Whatever. I know. But I'm so close. Please. Please. Yes. Okay. All right. That was the most stressful thing I've ever done in my life, I think. I need some Mike Dimes to calm down after that one. Holy shit. It's a fun game, but I think that's probably one of the most stressful games that we'll see throughout this, well, game. Yellow tape around his body, it's a fucking homicide. Okay, we're good to do some more. Don't be shy, put some more. God, I fucking hate that. Yeah, making bank, doing loads of laundry. Hey, bro, get the fuck off of my game, bro. I'm playing the game. Okay, buddy? Listen here, bud. I'm playing the fucking game, alright? You thought you were playing the fucking games? No. I'm playing the games. I'm playing you. Because you are a game. I'm playing a game inside of a game right now. And it's entertaining for some reason. Okay, let's do... We'll do blue here. And then, you know, you gotta do the reds. That stack's done already. You do the blue. Brown doesn't have a designated pile yet. We'll put it over there. Blues, over here. Browns, over there. Browns over there, blues over there, and browns over here. All right, we'll do reds here. Mints can go over here, and then browns. I need a spot for browns. Well, actually, I already have a spot for browns, so we'll just put those there. Put the reds over here. This is already a good round. This round is going very well. Okay, now we have a blue pile. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, the brown and red piles are complete. Now we just need to do the blue pile and finish up the mint pile. And we'll be handy dandy McSandy, bro. I don't even know what that means. Handy dandy Sandy's cheeks. Oh, I had a minute left. Okay, shit. Fuck. Okay, we'll do green here. Brown over here, and then that means we have to take this brown one, put it over here. These reds can go over here. I think I already fucked up, but it's okay. Shit, wrong one. I don't want that one. I want this. No, I don't. Fuck! Okay, I want that. What good did that do me? Okay, shit. Oh, yes. Actually, wait, you know what? No, fuck that shit, bro. Put that shit... Take this one. Put that motherfucker on there. And now I can have a mint pile. Shit. I'm gonna do this so I get full money for it. Hell yeah, baby. Rank ass. How was that rank A? What? Bro, what? I keep getting rank A's now, bro. What the hell? Fucking hell. Okay. Fortnite chest opening sound. I can't get that out of my head. Do I have time for another load? Probably not, so I'm just not going to. Righty-ho. Back to the game machinos. You get the brown. You get this. That's a blue stack already complete right there. And now you just take this and boom. Alright, blue, stack. Red, stack. Red, stack. Red, stack. Blue, stack. Brown, stack. Blue, stack. Brown, stack. Brown, stack. Blue, stack. How have I not gotten tired of this game yet? Okay, I just froze up. I don't really want to play this game anymore. Back to this game. Hopefully the AI whoops my ass for entertainment. I like how this game is just you. It's like games inside a game. Which I know is, you know, you kind of see that sometimes, but this is like a cool way. I love the concept of this game. You run a laundromat that your dad bought a long time ago and pretty much abandoned. And you turn it essentially into an arcade place. An arcade. You turn it into an arcade. I don't know why I said arcade place. Yeah, you turn it into an arcade. Or you at least... you put arcade machines, like, in it. Hell yeah, bro. I fucking... Cristiano Ronaldo, bro.
Uh-huh.
Holy fucking hell, mate. Okay, I was about to say, where'd the fucking ball go? That motherfucker disappeared for a second. I'm getting good at this game. I have to get to 5 first, so I win. Ooh. God damn, bro, just go in someone's fucking goal. Shit. I got better shit to do. Better shit to do. God damn, that voice crack. Holy hell. Sparkly. Hell yeah. Rank S. That's what I'm saying. Oh yeah, I didn't start anymore because it's... well, it's closing time now. Why are you still in here, bro? It's closing time. I shalleth... oh, wait. I need to collect money before I deposit money. I shalleth collecteth my money. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the kind offer. The generosity here. Unbeatable. This really shows that washing machine grind, if you know what I'm saying. Alrighty. Cash deposit. Oh my fucking god, bro. Who wants to talk to me? I've got the cash. Remember, not a word about what the extension's really for. Dad would kill me. Dad's on a yacht in the holy hell, bro. How rich is this dude on a yacht in the Riviera? What does he care? As long as the place isn't turning a profit, you're golden, trust me. Okay, then. I'm assuming it's gonna be how I ordered it in the morning. I don't know though. I could be horribly mistaken. X69, ha! Pick your damn greasy ass socks off, bro. Damn, bro, I'm just collecting this shit. Bag's full. Yoink. Dang, bro, the trash in here is on another fucking level, bro. I have no idea how I'm gonna keep up with this, especially if we keep extending this fucking place. I have no idea how I'm gonna stay up with this, but, you know, we'll probably be fine. Probably be fucking A-okay. We'll probably be... we be alright. We be alright. Yoink. Oh yeah, but now I have the fucking storage room that I need to clean out too. Great. Oh, this is the... Okay. It literally just extended it. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm not gonna lie, it could... definitely be worse. It could be way worse. I'm also surprised it's not very dirty in here. Like, my god. I know they just, like, you know, added it, but what's in here? I don't know. I guess we'll find out later in the game. Toilet? You're good. Did I see gum? You motherfucker. Someone hid cum gum under the sink. That motherfucking cum gum, bro. Damn. Damn. Okay. That's a pretty hurdy. So we're gonna see the floor plan here. Oh, okay. So that door that my finger is right at is the, we get some big machines, is the, fucking the storeroom, I guess. And we get a fucking garage at some point, bro? Wait, hold on. Let me look at the floor plan again. Oh, it's like a next... okay. So the next door garage would be... When we unlock it, it'll be over... I'm thinking, like, right here? No, because it's, like, in the store. I don't know, bro. Maybe we'll get, like, a door or something? I don't know. Is there a to-do list? No, nothing. Accounts. Fucking hell. didn't know I could change that stuff. Llama, settings, upgrades. Yeah, okay, all that shit. Nice. Oh, y'all have a while to finish.
Fizz! Whoa! Hello! God damn. Not expecting to see that on the job today.
I saw. Took that fucking song to a whole nother meaning. I got this.
Bro, I fucking got this, dog. I got this shit. God damn it.
I was about to say, I got this shit on fucking tap. And then, you know, washing machine's over. I like this game. You know, I like this game. You know, the washing machine industry, the washing machine grind, as some would call it, or as some would say. Yeah, for sure. Okay, how much time we got? Yeah, I got enough for another couple loads. You can put a load in me. Not funny. Okay. Back to what I was doing. Get out of my fucking way. Oh, Racer Chaser. You know what? Let's do some Racer Chaser, bro. It's been a minute. We've been playing the other game, the stacking game. It's about time we play some Racer Chaser. God damn, bro. Boogie bomb them motherfuckers. Boogie bomb them. Shit. You gotta boogie bomb him, bro. What? Oh, shit. Shit. They're blocking me in. Whenever you seize a cop, you gotta boogie bomb that motherfucker. Oh, I can see him on the map.
I can see everything on the map.
The fuck is this? Oh. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. Yep, this is definitely has to do with Grand Theft Auto in some way. Shit, I think there's a cop coming. Yeah. I'm just gonna run. I just wanna rock. But yeah. Shotty got about it. Hit it once. No ties. How the fuck you gonna kill my vibe? Stand by my money. Don't know my size. Pick them size. Anybody choose wisely. That's my high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 out of 5. Bro, destroy these motherfuckers. While you can. Oh, that's bad. That's not good. I need to get to my car. Boogie bomb. Yeah. I boogie bombed the fuck out of that dude. Bro, he was boogieing and he was bombing, dog. That motherfucker Osama. Come here, coppers. What's wrong? Oh, is a tank too big and scary? Oh, my sorries. Oh, shit, I'm not into a tank no more. Hell. Oh. I can fucking teleport. I didn't know I had so much left over here. Okay, well, that shit's done. I need to fucking get over here so I get an S rating. You know, top tier laundromat style. Yes, as you do. As you fucking do. Fucking move. Fuck yeah. Boom, bitch. This shit is done. Can I fit in another load? No, I don't think I can. Sorry, keys went for ice cream. I still wonder what this is. Oh yeah, it's a storeroom. Fucking hell, obviously, we just looked at that. I want to check the computer. Arcade imports. Oh, they're all coming soon. And they're only $100. Damn, those are cheap. What about Arcade Mania? Anything new here? Actually, yes. A lot of things that are new. Okay, so let's save up 700 for a blockchain. We'll just do that. That sounds fair. And then, you know, go on our way from there. Almost forgot that I was playing this game. Damn it. Wait, hold on. I was gonna check my phone real quick. See. Know what that sound means. About time for me to leave. Damn. Disappear. I'm looking at stuff. Shit. Most of my time is probably about done now. Aw, hell. Bag full. You gotta be fucking me in the ass right now. I mean, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That's what I meant to say. That's, yeah. That's what I, yeah, that's what I said. Mm-hmm. 100% for sure. Toilet's clean, guys. Don't worry about that. I got it under control. Yoink. Nice. Okay, so now that the cleaning part of this job is all done, we can do the laundry part. Okay.
Dang, I need to wash this. At least I smell good. Oh shit.
Laundry. Laundry is life. Laundry is life. That's how this works. Laundry is life. My boy. I got enough time for this load. I didn't think I did. My voice is kind of like voice cracky today. I don't know what's up. Hey Daniel, fuck you, you're gone now. Hey Alyssa, fuck you guys. Hey Matthew, go kill yourself. Hey fucking Jaquavius, stupid nit. Why you so fucking pixelated, dog? What the hell? Let me get a sniff up the skirt. It's looking mighty disastrous. For rent? Hold up. Can I rent this? I don't know if I can rent this.
I don't know about that one, Miss Piggy.
How far down the street can I... Well, that answers my question. I wish I could sprint. Can I sprint? I can't sprint. I just walk. Makes sense, I guess. I'll wait for this load now. Yeah, my boy, laundry grind, like, laundry is life now. That's all there is to it, dog. Like, laundry is life. It's 21 o'clock. 21. So I gotta dip the fuck out of here before I pass the fuck out. Did I not collect that? Give me my fucking money. Give me my money. Give me my money. Give me my money. Oh, yeah. Give me my money. You stupid bitch. Put that shit. Yeah. Okay, let's check the computer. Blockchain, buy, confirm. I have 410 left. What should I save up for? I'm gonna save up 750. Then we can move to arcade imports, maybe. But yeah, now I have to raise 750, which shouldn't be bad. It should be pretty easy. Relatively easy, I should say. But yeah, let's dip out. Let's go home. Let's do this shit. Blockchain, bitch. Okay, we're gonna put it. We'll put it there. Fuck it. Shit, I have new chats. What's this gonna be about? Did Dad find out that I ordered a blockchain? God damn. Hello again, Ashley. Hope I'm not disturbing your busy and important work of playing solitaire. Now, you have more machines. It's time to knuckle down and start ticking. I thought I said tickling. Ticking some things off that to-do list. Whenever you accomplish anything from the list, I'll be sure to wire you some of my local currency. Pounds? Yes, pounds sterling. You may want to consider streamlining operations further. Buy a book or simply replace those awful sneakers you insist on wearing. Sure, sounds good. I'll leave the decisions up to you, but here's a site that takes pounds. What the fuck is this supposed to do? I don't have pounds. Whatever. Upgrades. I like how it's called upgrades. It's literally just like clothing and accessories. Okay, let's clean this motherfucking place up. Dude, this place gets fucking trash, dude. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, give me this fucking... Give me all this shit, dude. I need to clean this shit up, Batman. Okay, Batman, listen to me. I need to clean this fucking shit up. Come back later when it's clean. All nice and tidy for the one man in my life. I kill all the other men in my life. You're the only one left, Batman. How does it feel? How does it feel, Batman? Joker, POV Joker goes absolutely fucking insane. Give me this fucking gum. It's fucking disgusting. I just noticed I'm just picking this fucking gum off of shit with my bare-ass fingers, and I'm not even washing my hands afterwards. That's fucking disgusting. Dude, I think that's a health code violation. Okay, anything... Wait, I wonder if the sneakers upgrade would allow me to, like, sprint. God, I fucking hope so, dude. Not being able to, like, sprint or walk around places fast is so annoying, especially for this kind of game, because this game is, like, time-limited. Like, you need time. Oh, yes. Give me all the trash. What? I will take your trash. Damn, I walk in, there's a water bottle. Holy shit, at least they're still staying hydrated. Fuck me, dude. Holy hell. Well, I know one thing for sure, no customers in this arcade are gonna be collapsing because of lack of water hydration. Holy fucking shit. Okay, what's on my... Okay, hold on. Let me put this laundry in. And then I'll have a look at my fucking to-do list. My bullshit list from my abusive dad. Who doesn't love me. Okay. That wasn't there. That just spawned. To do. Remove 3 gum only hitting fire poles. Shit. Destroy 1,000 tiles and strike gold and play Racer Chaser for 5 minutes.
I'm okay, you know? You know, I'm good. I'm okay. I would rather not. Wait, what is the max, like, money that you can force people to pay to play this? Oh, it's $1.75. Wait. No, it's $1.50 for blockchain. Oh, it's probably $1.50 for all of them. Set all machines to max price per play. Of course I would do that, bro. I don't think there's a single arcade machine that I've played that is, like, cheap. Or maybe that's just because I live in Nebraska. I don't know. Around here, we got some expensive arcade machines, man. I'm telling you. This shit is wildin'. Oh, yes. Ugh. Excuse me, sir, did you just spawn in front of me? You know I don't take kindly to that. Okay, shit, I'ma leave you alone then, Pizza King. Why are there so many Pizza Kings hanging around here? Hey, fuck off. Is she gonna finish? Wait, what does this say? Video air hockey, wood gals adventure, racer chaser, stack overflow, strike gold, more coming soon. Arcade in back of Landret. So this is like fucking French or some shit? What the hell? There's a billboard! I can't read that. Motherfucker, dude. The fucking power is flashing again. And just like that, my fucking Xbox. What the fuck is happening? It would make sense if it was storming outside, but I kid you the fuck not, it is not raining. It's not even fucking windy outside. It was raining a little bit earlier, but it wasn't fucking storming, and it sure as hell isn't storming right now. There's no reason why the fucking power should be fucking blinking right now, bro. Our power doesn't just randomly blink. I know I live out in the middle of nowhere on a farm, but that doesn't mean our power just randomly fucking blinks all the time. Like, this shit never happens. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna... You know what? I'm gonna go investigate. If I get murdered by Grimace, please share this stream with all my friends and family. And my last words were, fuck you, YOLO.
See you later. Shit, I might as well just mute my mic too.
Fuck it. So, I have finalized my decision. Since this keeps, it's continuously happening, I have no fucking idea why. But because it is, I'm just gonna end stream. I'll have the entirety of tomorrow to play through the rest of this game anyways. I'm also going to try to figure out what the fucking problem is. What the fuck is happening? Because if anything, when the power was flashing earlier, it was cloudier outside. It's sunny as shit right now. And I'm just so confused. It doesn't make any sense, but it's whatever. Shit's going to happen. You know, it's going to move on. But yeah, so that's going to conclude today's stream. Thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, consider following me on Twitch. And, yeah, thanks for tuning in. Again, we will play this game again tomorrow. And I'll see you later.